Hi, I'm Emily LaRue, and we're going to talk about doing a worm. Now, a worm is just really something fun to do in choreography, busting it out on the dance floor in a club, surprising everybody around you, or just doing it for fun at home. So you can do it anywhere. We have two different kinds of worms that we do. There's a reverse worm and a forward worm. We're going to focus on the forward worm, but I did want to show you what the reverse worm looked like. So you're going to actually start through your feet and go forward with this worm. My demonstrator will show you. And you go forward. So that is one type of worm. But the worm we're focusing on today actually starts from your chest going down to your feet. How we're going to start that is you're going to be in a push-up position, making sure that you're on the balls of your feet. Arms are right underneath your shoulders. Make sure that you don't crunch down and hit your chin. You want to just have your chest hit. So you do want to keep your head up. You're going to lift one leg up, and you're going to lower chest first, ribs, stomach, pelvis, and then legs. You're going to push straight back up, and you're going to do it again. So chest, make sure you hit every part. You don't want to do like hips first, then chest, then legs, then stomach. Make sure it goes from the chest, rib cage, pelvis, and legs. One more time. Awesome. From there, we're going to put our feet down. After you've done that a few times and you feel good about it, I want you to try jumping. Just a little jump off the floor. Push both feet off the floor and you're going to dive into it. Just one time. Good. And you're right back up into push-up position again. Try one more time. Give a little jump. And back up. Awesome. So from there, to continue them, you're just going to keep going. Make sure you keep coming back onto your toes so you can keep going backwards with this, but going forwards from the chest down. So here we go. And we go forward, push, push, push. And do you see how he keeps pushing off of his toes? Thank you. And those were your worms.